Back to joy tutorials. Today I would like to deliver information about BD first year first semester pedagogy of a school subject physical science third unit. Aims of learning physical science in what are the important points examination point of view I am giving. What are the aims of learning science or what are the aims of learning physical science like that asking in examination. This question important 2017 came. This quotation here it means science teaching learning should be related to the environment of the child, prepare her for the world of work, and promote the concern for life and preservation of environment. This is true to life. Next, true to science. Limited commas, open and close. Here this quotation also meaning the science teaching should be convey a significant aspects of science content at appropriate level and engage the child in learning the process of acquiring and validating the scientific knowledge. The aim of science education for the learner are to know the facts and principles of science and its applications consistent with the stage of cognitive development. Acquire the skills and understand the methods of process that lead to generation and validation of scientific knowledge. Develop a historical and developmental perspective of science and to enable learners to view science as a continuing social enterprise. Relate science education to environment, local as well as global, and appreciate the issues at the interface of science and technology and society. Acquire the requisite theoretical knowledge and practical technological skills to enter the world to work, nurture natural curiosity, aesthetic sense and creativity in science and technology. Imbibe the values of honesty, integrity, cooperation, concern for the life and preservation of environment to cultivate a scientific temper. That means objectivity, critical thinking, skepticism, and freedom from fear and prejudice. This is all about aims of learning science information. It will enable the teacher and to understand, plan the teaching, learning process in a child-centered manner. Next, one more important, very important question. This question came 2017 and 2018. Explain how a student can get a knowledge and understanding through science. Here we have to write some introduction. Afterwards, we have to write some quotations like that. First of all, introduction. An important trait of humans is wonder, observe and interact with the environment and look for the meaningful patterns and relations by making and using new tools to build conceptual models to understand this universe. So one can say that science leads to generation of ideas, helping to making sense of observed facts that get accepted by others if they fit observations, but may be refuted until tested through the evidence they are observing with skepticism, that means doubtful. These ideas represent the broad view and are generalized as the scientific principles that are true universally. According to Albert Einstein, one quotation is here, how to open inverted commas and write. According to Albert Einstein, science is a refinement of everyday thinking, a belief that becomes evident when one student's work, one studies work of a scientist in their attempt to construct the ideas and explain how nature works. The different aspects of science are viewed differently by scientists, philosophers, and historians. When we speak about science, we do not refer to particular aspect because it is broad-based discipline with many faces. Next, it is important for the children to acquire knowledge of science content, that is concepts, facts, principles, as they provide a sound base to explore the unknown and build further knowledge, and these cannot pass to children directly. In addition, their understanding cannot be developed by rote learning. It can be done by providing children relevant and age-appropriate learning of opportunities that allow to them to undergo experimental learning through exploration and interaction with their environment and construct their knowledge. Next, to help the children to understand the concept, you have to write one more quotation here. Light cannot pass through all materials. When it does not, shadows are formed. And one more important here we have to explain like that. One way is to tell the definitions like transparent, translucent, opaque object. When light pass we will see able to clearly image means transparent. We can't see able to clear image means translucent. We can't see any image means opaque like that. We will explain means they will understand very clearly. Showing some of such objects still better, but learning children observe and try different objects for the formation of shadow and then engaging them with those objects in the form of shadows in different conditions, such as a distance from the source of light, direction of light, etc., to help them to understand their concept better. Creation of knowledge is crucial to children's learning. Their previous experiences are very important for it, as the experiences lead them to develop new ideas. Teachers need to collect such experiences of children to build further knowledge on their previous knowledge. Here we have to give some opportunities to children. That opportunities must be given to students to discuss, debate, argue, question and predict about the observations of his mate. This helps in refining his thought process, eventually leads to generation of ideas, helping to make a sense of observed facts. The student should be allowed to work on problems that require use of logical reasoning, critical thinking, inquiry, etc., that fit observations and refuse until tested through evidence. Students have to be provided age appropriate learning opportunities that allow them to undergo experiential learning through exploration and interaction with their environment and construct the knowledge on their own. This is all about student can get knowledge and understanding through science. Here I am giving notes. If you want, you can copy from this video. It is very helpful for your examination. What are the important points you will be able to write in examinations. If you want more updates, you can like, share, subscribe to my channel. Thank you, friends. Bye.